The equestrian season may be winding down in the Northern Hemisphere, but down under, it's heating up. For the past 12 years, Adelaide in South Australia has hosted the country's premier equestrian competition for eventing. Right in the heart of the city, riders compete in dressage, cross-country and show jumping.
The Australian International 3-Day event is the only event of this standard in the Southern Hemisphere. It's really exciting because we're one of the big six in the world.
35 riders and their horses have come here from abroad to compete for eventing glory. But for the Australian competitors, there's added pressure, as performing well here could provide a ticket to the Rio Olympics.
There's only four spots in a team for Rio, so essentially there'll be three horses go from Australia to try and get into the mix for Rio, and those horses will all come out of Adelaide this weekend.
At the Beijing Olympics in 2008, Shane Rose won silver and was expecting victory once more in 2012.
Over in London for London Games, obviously, was all preparing really well and moved into the Olympic Village, which was very lovely, and then just when we were transporting the horses, or about to transport the horses from our training camp into the venue, we trotted them up and he just wasn't 100%, and unfortunately, so I had to pack my bags and move out. So it was very disappointing.
This year he's increasing his chances of getting to the Olympics and has entered two horses in the competition.
I've got two really nice horses that I believe can be in that same position if we get the opportunity in Rio.
Over 3 days, crowds of up to 25,000 came to Victoria Parklands to watch the competition. Shane Rose came out strong in the dressage, taking the lead on his horse, CP Qualified. On day two, after a thrilling day of cross-country action, Rose's two horses emerged in first and second place. On the final jumping day, both of the horses went head-to-head for the top two positions. In the end, it was Virgil who finished second, with CP Qualified coming in first. Both will now make it to Rio.
Extremely excited that I've got two horses that are both very competitive. I think that they're both going to be able to get on the plane and go over and would hopefully be able to pick the one that's going best at the time.
This is Christina McFarlane for CNN Equestrian.